Hello and welcome to iNurture videos. In this video, we will discuss about Ajax. At the end of this video, you will be able to list out the Ajax is a web development technique used for creating interactive web applications. Ajax is the most viable rich internet application, RIA technology, till date. Ajax is a new technology for creating better, faster, and more interactive web applications with the help of XML, HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Every developer prefers Ajax due to the following reasons. In Ajax, web page can be uploaded without reloading. The data can be requested from the server after the page has been loaded. Data can be received from the server after the page has been loaded. Information can be transmitted to the server simultaneously during the process.
Let's take a look at a typical web request without Ajax. So our web browser requests a URL from our server. Our server then sends a response which contains an HTML file and maybe some JavaScript files. Then our browser takes the HTML, loads that into our document object model, which we learned about in the previous course. Then our JavaScript gets executed, which may interact with the DOM. Now let's figure out how communication works with Ajax, which, by the way, stands for Asynchronous JavaScript and XML. And it's basically a way for communicating with the web server without doing a full page refresh. So we already have our page loaded, and without refreshing the page, we can go and fetch more data from the server, and if we want, load that into the page dynamically. Here's our server and our browser again, and notice the browser has already loaded our web page into the DOM. But we want to get additional data from the server. So inside of our JavaScript, we do an Ajax request to the server. Our web server then returns an Ajax response, which could be HTML or another data format. Then our JavaScript can act on that response, perhaps interacting with the DOM and updating our web page. Now let's jump into an example where we can use some Ajax. This should look familiar. It's from Try jQuery. You can see here when we click on flight details, it gives us some details from the flight. And then when we click on view boarding pass, it gives us this image. Here's some of the code from that Try jQuery example. You can see we have a title, Hawaiian Vacation, a button, Flight Details, and then a div where we can click to view the boarding pass. But none of the data we need is loaded in there yet. Then we have some event handlers, so if someone clicks the button inside the confirmation class div, it will find the ticket and reveal it. Then we have another click handler that looks for the view boarding pass link, and if that gets clicked, it will show the boarding pass.
Thank you for watching this video.